the SeaWorld Sky Tower. As you take your ride up to a height of 300 feet, we thought it would be helpful to share some SeaWorld tips that might make your day even more enjoyable. For your own safety, please stay in your seats for the entire ride. And no smoking, please.
Where is that
water? Over there.
Why are you naming it?
Be inspired by exciting real-life animal rescue stories and gain a better understanding of the challenges of life with which we share our planet. Watch Sea Rescue this weekend on ABC. Aquarium collections. Believe it or not, you can find some amazing aquariums at the gift shop Journey to Atlantis, where sharks circle above you and schools of fish swoop around you.
Sharks circling above us? Well,
we're at the top.
Right across the street from Sea World. That's Discovery Cove, where you can snuggle with rats.
Oh, I can see the blue layer.
Go to the beach.
I don't see our hotel yet. Mommy, is our hotel all the way over there?
I know. So look for our signature ride. Two crossing closed tube slides that send you spinning through a lively lagoon filled with playful conversation stories. Visit the information counter today to see how you can experience Discovery Cove and Aquatica.
And if I can find outside.
The great thing about that is, like, when you pay, it actually covers for your
You'll soon have to make Orlando's tallest, fastest, and longest roller coaster, SeaWorld's 200-foot-tall hyper coaster. Mako is